Are you being detained?
Huh?
Are you being detained?
Technically, for now, yeah.
What are we being detained for?
Someone called because they said that you were graffitiing, but until I identify people, you guys aren't free to leave. You guys got IDs on you?
Nope.
You don't?
We have J. Peterson 109465.
That's right. Do you,
Minneapolis Park Patrol.
Do you have any IDs?
How you doing, sir?
I'm the one that called.
Oh, you did? Okay.
You might stand by. Okay.
You guys have IDs? Can you bring them out for me, please? No? Okay.
I honestly don't even have my ID.
I intentionally left my car.
You're not going to talk either, okay.
Do you have any questions? Not necessarily, not right now, but it will help in dealing with this.
No.
Okay.
No, I'm just coming from work. I live here. I'm just checking it out. What is the problem?
We're raising awareness about some issues that are
I'm trying to identify you guys.
Why would you need them?
Well, someone called 911 because you guys were chalking on the property and stuff. I would like to identify.
So we have two more officers that arrived on the scene. We've got, can you say your name, sir? Jay Hudson.
Yep.
HUT, INSWEN. And his number is, what's your number, sir? You have to speak your number. I can't read that. Can you say it out loud, for the record? Can you say it out loud?
Get away. Get away.
Am I too close for you?
Yeah, you are. You'd be arrested for a truck.
Could you please tell me what's your badge number?
132.
132, thank you.
No, get away from me before you go to jail for a truck.
And could you tell me what your badge number is? 142. Thank you.
This is what you call Donna Suffman.
It is not a crime.
Sure, 7622.
Thank you very much. Can you tell me what your badge number is? Now we're not being held with the bees for a reason. We're just being detained. We've been asked for IDs, but none of us brought IDs, so we're being detained now.
Sounds like fun.
Video
too.
Sounds good.
See.
Show me how pretty I am.
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh yeah, cool.
Sounds like fun.
Yep.
There you go.
The whole world is watching.